Hey everyone, it's David from CRP again, this time with a tip for anyone who works on late model Hondas. Now, anytime you replace an EPS rack, torque sensor, or EPS control unit on a Honda that uses electric power steering, the torque sensor neutral position has to be reset and memorized by the vehicle. Some of the vehicles that require this include Honda CR-Vs from 2012 through 2014, Honda Civics from 2012 to 2015, and 2013 through 2017 Honda Accords. Here are some CRP part numbers for Honda steering racks that are affected. The process is fairly simple to conduct, but we've heard of technicians having trouble when attempting to do this during the winter months. Apparently, when doing the torque sensor neutral position reset and memorization process, it's critical that the ambient temperature is above 68 degrees Fahrenheit. If it's not, the system won't complete the cycle and the sensor won't know where the center of the rack is, which is obviously not a good thing. So whenever you are resetting the torque sensor neutral position after an EPS rack repair or replacement, make sure that the engine bay is at least 68 degrees. Well, that's it for now. If you have a question about this tip or the EPS racks and components it applies to, feel free to post it below or on the CRP Automotive Facebook page. And don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel to be among the first to learn about new videos like this one. Thanks for watching.